Now we shall go to the Varnavrittas. In the Varnavrittas, the pattern of Guru Lagu remains the same throughout. It may be the same in all the four lines, then it is Sarvasamavritta. If the alternative lines are identical, then it is termed as Ardhasama. And if the lines are asymmetrical throughout the four lines, then it is called Vishamavritta. There are few popular Ardhasamavrittas and only one well-known Vishamavritta. But the rest are two well-known Samavrittas. One most well-known Samavritta is Indravajra. And the other one is Upendravajra. The combination of both yield several varieties of Upajatis. In these Upajatis, only the first syllable will have a choice of becoming Guru or Lagu. The rest are identical. So, the combination of Indravajra and Upendravajra leading to Upajati is the staple food of many great Sanskrit poets. Kalidasa, Ashwaghosha and many more have used this as the major meter in their epics. While Vyasa and Valmiki have taken asylum in the magnificent Anushtup variety shloka. Though they use Upajati to an extent, the major meter in their magnificent epics is Anushtup shloka. Now a verse from Jagannatha Panditaraja's Bhamini Vilasa. It is in Upajati. Tire tarunya vadanam sahasam nire sarojasya miladvikasam alokya dhavatyubhayatra mugdha maranda lubdha likishoramala. I shall repeat it once again to indicate the subtlety of Yati or Sesura. Tire tarunya vadanam sahasam nire sarojasya miladvikasam alokya dhavatyubhayatra mugdha maranda lubdha likishoramala. Generally, there is no specific yeti in this meter. But if you are keen enough, we can notice that there is a slight pause after the fifth letter. Tire tarunya vadanam sahasam nire saroja syamiladvikasam. But we should not split it in a jarring manner. That's why nire sarojasya miladvikasam. That's how we have to jump the pass and recite alokya dhavat yubhayatra mugdha. Here again we see a compounding of sound, and that has to be smoothly recited. Alokya dhavat yubhayatra mugdha maranda lubdha likishoramala. So, the verse is complete with a pleasing way of rendition. One more verse in the same meter from Kalidasa's Raghuvamsha. Alam mahipalata vashramena pratyukta mapyastramitho vrthasyat napada ponmulana shakti ramha shilochaye murchati marutasya.